Hello, this is Baptiste from Crisp. Today I'm going to show you how to install Crisp on a WHMCS website. Let's go! First, go on app.crisp.chat. Then, go to website settings. Then, pick your website in the list. Setup instructions. Chatbox setup instructions. Then pick WHMCS. Click on this link to download the plugin. As Crisp is now downloaded, we extract the module. We copy the module and then we go to our installed folder. We go to Modules, then Add-ons. We paste Crisp. Now we go to our WHMCS dashboard. We go to Setup, Add-on Modules. As you can see, Crisp is now in the list. We activate Crisp. Now we can configure Crisp. We need a license key. To get the license key, we need to go back on app.crisp.chat. To settings, website settings, we pick our website in the list. Then setup instructions, WHMCS. And we get the license key right here. We paste the license key and we save changes. Crisp is now. Now we can go to the home page to check if the widget works. As you can see, Crisp works from the home page. We can test the widget. Hello there. Then we can reply to the chat message by going back to app.crisp.chat. Hey. As Crisp is now installed on our website, we can now customize it. Let's go. To customize the chat, we go to settings, website settings. We pick the website in the list. Then chatbox and email settings, chatbox appearance. Now we can, for instance, change the color, red, for instance. We can also change the chatbox language to German, for instance. Now we can go back to the homepage to test the changes. As you can see, the chatbox is now red and in German. Finally, you can invite colleagues in your team by going to Operators in the team, Add Operator. Then you can select the role, owner or member. Then type your operator email. I hope you enjoy watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to go on crisp.chat if you have any question. Finally, don't hesitate to subscribe our YouTube channel to not miss any tutorial. Thanks!